What's up, kiddos and kidettes? Today we're playing more Ocarina of Tim. Ocarina of Time, frick ever. And today we're being a cool kid, and we're killing these boys. Or girls, I don't know the gender. But last episode we got the sword and the shield, and now we're in the Great Deku Tree. So, that's what happened. Yoink! You're dead. You're really dead. Like, in... when I did... Link? No! Idiot. Link. Navi's going, hey! Look, listen! By the way, that is Navi's voice in this awesome, epic playthrough. Look at this wall! The vine's growing on a kibble rough surface. Maybe you can climb it, wee-wee! Thanks for your the information on Navi. Oof. Oof. One Roop. Why is the Great Deku Tree swallowing Roops? I don't know. I think this is the map. It is the map, even though you don't really need it, because this dungeon is really, really easy. And I don't know how I didn't finish it in the... This dungeon is really easy, and I bet we're gonna get past it in this episode. Yeah, I know how to open a door, Navi. Thanks. Your slow text looking... Haha, idiot. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ow, 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 forgive me, master, if I give you a clue, will you let me go? When you jump off of a high cliff, if you hold the thingy forward, then you will lay on the ground. I can't get there, I guarantee if it'll work, though, with cliff, it's really high. That's what. Yep. This is Ocarina of Time, people. Ooh, we're getting the slingshot. Y'all ready? Ooh, good job, Link. Wee wee. Got the slingshot, boys and girls. For God's sake, this text is so slow. It's weird because I keep playing the 3DS version and you can actually, like, go through the text fast. It's pretty nice. It's pretty, I like it. This is just a heart. That's all it is. A recovery heart. Remember how I thought I was a cool kid in the old frick in the old Ocarina of Time series when I figured out the puzzle to get out of this room? Well, I'm pretty sure any baby could do that, actually, to be completely honest. God, it's weird aiming without gyro control. Oh, I'm not used to it. Ow. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We are out of room now. Time to kill all these, Skulltulas. But they're not golden, so that suck. Got you. Got you. I almost got you. I still kinda got it, but not really. Ooh, it's a nut. Shut up, everybody. It's not gonna let me grab it. Yeah, it didn't let me. That's rude.
It's game breaking, Mom!
Oh, frick just happened with the textures?
Meow.
Link, then landed safely. I don't need that. Please put that back in your whole life pocket. Ooh, here we are in this place. This is where we're gonna get the first golden Skulltula. So that's a cool kid move. So hopefully we don't screw this up. Let's do this. I didn't screw it up, guys. Are you proud of me? Come on, kill the thingy. Kill this stupid golden Skulltula. Yay. I got golden Skulltula. Okay, the Skulltula right here, he's humping the freaking ledge. That's cool. It's like watching a nature documentary. Let's kill it. Ooh. Bet you didn't like that. Now he's humping it. Alright, what? This is the dumbest Ocarina of Time playthrough that anyone has ever seen. Come on, idiot. Boink! Ow! Okay, that hurt. Come on. Come on, stupid head. Ow. I'm not used to these freaking controls. Let's get the compass. Let's do this. Neom. 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 I am dead. Alright, let's slice the grass. I like slicing the grass. Oh no! How do I get out of here? Just do that. That's how you do it. Slink! Alright, let's go. We did it, boys and girls. Hey, idiot. Oof! Bet you didn't like that, huh? Wonk! He didn't like that. He didn't like that move, boys. Alright, let's go. I am so not proud of myself for that. Oh my god. Now we gotta climb all the way back up. I've never done that ever before in the history of all of my Ocarina of Time playthroughs. Which I've only played through it all once and beaten it. Ah, got him. I don't even think we've gotten any Deku Nuts yet. But that's alright because they're kind of useless. Like, I barely ever use a Deku Nut. I think I've used one, like, twice in the whole entire game. And I think both of those times were on Dark Link in the Water Temple. Ooh, Dark Link's gonna suck. Crap. Ugh. Because I had troubles with it in the 3DS version with an actual... What the frick are you doing, Link? With an actual controller. But this is a keyboard. I don't know if we're gonna get past the Water Temple, boys. Oh, come on! Stop hey-hey-heying me! I literally just did that for a second time. I am so disappointed in myself. It's because I'm so not used to controlling with a keyboard. It's the weirdest thing ever. Oh my god, I can't believe I failed that twice. Mission failed. Minus respect. Alright. Electric Boogaloo. Take 3. Gotta make sure the camera angle's just right. Oh, for frick's sake, finally! That took so long. Maybe we won't get past the dungeon in this one. In this video. Boom, idiot! What do you say about that? You just, oh no! Mmm! Pistachios! Alright, let's get these two golden idiots out of the way. Hey, big boy. It's because the button that I have mapped to the bottom C button is right next to the B button, so it's kind of a little difficult. Bing! Grab onto the... Okay, you're stupid. Fine. Yeah! Did it. I can't do a Toad voice, alright? Especially right now, after doing the Great Mitel voice in the last episode, I just can't. Can't even attempt to do a Toad voice right now. Oof. Hurry the freak up, Link, before the torch burn out. Yoink! By the way, the best thing about this series is that the Gorons are going to be Slav. I just decided that. Alright, idiot. What do you say about that? Yeah, reveal... 23 is number one, I get it, I know. Oh my god. 23 is number one, yes, I get it. Do you think that, yeah, you are, really. Not to me, but to your big boy brothers. Down the lane. Boink. Got it. Here we go. Then Navi's gonna be like, hey, here's how you swim. I know, Navi. I'm not even gonna do your voice because I'm just so sick and- Oh my god, I accidentally pressed the start button. Which is right shift, by the way. Just if you were wondering. Alright, let's go. Come on. Come on, hurry the freak up. We're doing it. Ooh! Look at the boy. Swoink! Idiot. Quonk! He did it. He's not alive. Roops. I know how to push move stuff. Thanks, Navi. Oh my god. Congratulations. You just sat through Navi's boring frickin' explanation on how to be a human being. Yoink. Yoink. Oof. Look at this. Huh. What's up, idiot? What say you, stupid head? Hey, it wants to be slingshot in the throat. That's the wrong button. Oh, what? You're immune to slingshot. That's racist. It's good stuff right there. What the frick am I doing with my whole life? I see you, sir. You're gonna die. just saying. Wink, we're also going to kill these eggs things because they're not good. Dang it, I freaking missed. This is hard. This is like aiming the cannon in Super Mario 64. It's not very easy. It's exactly like aiming the cannon in Super Mario 64. Oh my god. I'm going to die. Oh, okay, that was bull. Can you just please die? I've wasted like 45 bullets on you. Oh my god. It's not gonna die. It won't. It's not gonna happen. Yeah, just send down your stupid frog boy. Yeah, I'm gonna stand in your whole crotch. What's up? Then we are going to do the...
Oh, we're gonna go over here!
Let's crawl through the hole, big boys. I don't know what I'm doing. Stop. Just stop me. I need to stop. I keep forgetting... Just grab the stupid block and push it with its frickin' Muslim icon looking thing. I don't know, that's all I know about the game's controversy, is that it offended a lot of Muslims.
Yeah!
Yummy heart! That's all the whole thing was. I'm disappointed. Get the thingy. Good job. Alright, we actually are gonna beat this time. Ooh. No, not that guy. Stop. Ooh. Tried to just use my shield. No. Oh, that worked. Ow. 20. Come on. 20. For God's sake, please. 23 is number one. Boom. Did it. Hey, idiot. You're not gonna win.
How do you know our secret and how you're cheating? It's so annoying that I'm going to reveal the secret of the freaking dungeon boss to you in order to administer the coup de grace to Queen Goma with your stores.
Alright. Let's do this. Let's freaking do this. Let's just go. Let's do it. This is how you know the boss is in a room. Hello there. Hi, I see you. Oh no, it's time to spit the babies out of the pot. Wait, how the frick did I get so close to you? Dang it, wrong button! Yep. Alright. We just have to do this one thing. Two things, actually. Just gonna have to watch Goma. And then shoot her in the eye while she's trying to make babies. Boom! That easy. I mean, of course it's gonna be easy, it's the first boss in the whole game, but it's still... easy. Ba 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 ba. For the frick is a heart container? Yeah, give me that. Did it. We never got this far in the frickin' old Ocarina series. It's an evolution. Well done, Wee Wee. Oh no, we're gonna have to listen to this long frickin' tale. Probably gonna make the video 30 minutes. Thou hast verily demonstrated thy courage. I knew that thou would be able to carry out my wishes. Now I have yet more to tell ye. Wouldst thou listen?
Yes.
Now listen carefully. A wicked man of the desert cast this dreadful curse upon me. I still have no idea what this accent is and why it exists. Please help me. I need professional help. Look at the boy. This evil man ceaselessly uses his vile sorcerer's powers in his search for the sacred realm that is connected to Hyrule. For it is in that sacred realm that one will find the divine relic, the Triforce, which contains the essence of the gods. Gotta keep reading in this stupid accent. Before time began, before spirits... three golden goddesses descended upon the chaos that was Hyrule. This accent is still stupid. I don't know why. I'm still doing it. Din, the goddess of power. Neru, the goddess of wisdom. And Faror, the goddess of courage. Or Faror, I don't know. I'm gonna say Faror, because Ferrari sounds really close to Ferrari. Din. With her strong flaming arms, she cultivated the land and created the red earth. Neru. Poured her wisdom onto the earth and gave the spirit of law to the world. Why do the gods look like freaking Oscar awards? Faror. With her rich soul, produced all the life forms who would uphold the law. Whee! Boom. Triforce. The three great goddesses who did the thing, and golden sacred triangles remained at the point where the goddesses left the world. Since then, the sacred triangles have become the basis of our world, and the resting place of the triangles will become the sacred realm. For God's sake, why is it doing it? Why? It keeps frickin'... The text is going too fast now. Thou must never allow the desert man in black armor to lay his hands on the sacred Triforce. Thou must never suffer that man, with his evil heart, to enter the sacred realm of legend. That evil man who cast the death curse upon me and sapped my power. Because of that curse, my end is nigh. Though your valiant efforts to break the curse were successful, I was doomed before you started. Yes, I will pass away soon, but do not grieve for me. I've been able to tell you of these important matters. This is Hyrule's final hope. Wee Wee's just chillin'. Wee Wee, now go now to Hyrule Castle. There thou wilt surely meet the Princess of Destiny. Take this stone with you, the stone that man wanted so much that he cast this curse on me. dead end. You got the Kakiri's Emerald. This is Spiritual Storm Forest, now entrusted. The future depends upon thee, Wee Wee. Thou art courageous. Navi the Fairy, help Wee Wee to carry out my will. I entreat ye, Navi. Goodbye.
Oh!
Let's go to Hyrule. Let's go to Hyrule Castle, Wee Wee. Goodbye, Great Deku Tree. Don't run, Wee Wee, you stupid little.
Alright, what's up? What's up, Mido?
Hey, Wee Wee, what did you do?
This is way more forgiving on my throat.
Did the Great Deku Tree... Did he die? How could you do a thing like that? It's all your fault.
You hacker just vanishing into thin air. I didn't kill him. It was the freaking Ganondorf doing... Anyways, that's where we're gonna end this episode. I hope you liked it, and it's good. Alright, bye. See ya. Bye. Goodbye. Bye, everybody. Bye.